The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and has several more hypocagenic and econormal discrete areas. Note the proliferation of connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Based on the irregular shape, the presence of fibrosis and the multiplicity of the lesions, these are not nodules in pathological sense.